All right, so hopefully, I'm struggling with the skit right now. It's just so simple, and I have this whole week, like, I have so much stuff I plan to do, and I'm just struggling on the first one, so I'm, like, hoping that if I knock this out, like, everything else is gonna fall in place, and, I have the right energy to tackle all the skits that I planned without, you know, running into this, and I feel kinda burnt out. Not even burnt out, I just feel like it's not coming together. But that's just the majority of all the skits I do. I'm just fucking rambling at this point. I don't know. I just wanted to say that. Yeah. People see the laughs, or, you know, they see the skits and everything, but they don't really know, like, the mentality that goes into it. And it's not even, like, tough, because, you know, this is stuff that I do. It's just, like, you know, there's things that I get tired of, and I hate running in a roadblocks, such as this. So yeah, I don't know, I don't even think, I'm not gonna post this shit. I just wanted to, like, something to talk to, vent real quick. Yeah, I got time. Alright, thank you for listening, future Chris, if you're watching this. I love you. I love you, man. And this is for the future. Peace. Ah. This is where my life has come to, man. I'm on the ground trying to pretend that I'm getting beat up. What the fuck am I doing? Yo. All right.